Beautiful German Gaspar da Salo violin by Gustav Dietl. The violin shows a nicely framed two-piece maple back, which shows a typical double inlay purfling, in which ends in ornaments on the back, on the top and lower part. Also on the front, you can see the typical double inlay purfling, while the scroll shows the typical Gaspar da Salo twist. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new Evenly packs, new Evenly tailpiece, a newly fitted elder Evenly chinrest, a new bridge, and new strings.